It's no secret. Drug abuse remains a major concern on a global scale. Despite all efforts to prevent further drug-related damage, drug manufacturers and distributors keep finding ways to continue their illegal business. Drug testing has thus evolved as a precautionary measure. And today, we are going to compare the pros and cons of various forms of drug testing in order for you to easily decide what method is best for your circumstance. Urine drug testing is a cost-efficient form of drug testing, as it is usually the lowest-costing procedure. Urine drug tests depend upon mature technology and have extensive scientific base, creating reliable and accurate results. Results are nearly instant, which eliminates the need for a lab technician to conduct the test. They come in many variations. For example, the drug-confirmed advanced urine test cup can test up to 16 drugs of abuse at a time. Urine tests have been considered invasive or embarrassing by some donors. Dependent upon the substance used and the donor, there is typically a 3-day window of detection. Urine drug test kits are also easy to adulterate, as the use of a restroom is required to take the test. Saliva drug tests are best used for determining current use and impairment. They are non-invasive and the collection process is simple and can be collected in virtually any environment. Great for detecting recent drug use and difficult to adulterate, results can be read in minutes and there is no need for a lab. Saliva drug tests, such as Saliva Confirm Premium, can test up to 14 drugs of abuse. The biggest disadvantage to saliva drug tests is the detection window. The rate of saliva production from the donor and the density of the drug used varies the time window anywhere from a few hours to 3 days. Smoked drugs may cause contamination of saliva and inconclusive results. Hair drug testing kits have a very wide detection window. In most cases, you can expect a 90-day detection window. The collection process for hair drug tests is simple, and adulteration is far more difficult than any other testing method. Hair drug tests, such as Hair Confirm, can detect up to 14 drugs of abuse. Hair drug testing requires a lab to run tests and generate results. For this reason, it takes extra time to get the results back. Hair drug tests are usually the most expensive drug test due to the lab testing requirements. The methods of drug testing we've discussed today are effective and accurate in their own right. They can be applied in an at-home setting or a workplace setting. That's all for today. Thank you for watching.